Hi again, 6 to 8 year olds. So now we're gonna do our ballet dance, this end part, and then the music again now that we've cut it. So let's go ahead. We just finished our needle. And we're gonna start from our tendus to each side. So we bring our arms up and out, tendu front, side, back, and we're gonna change it to a plie. Repeat front, side, back. We're going to, my hair is in my face. We're gonna circle our arms after that tendu. Up on your tippy toes, up the whole stump of the thumb, and then chop it to the right 3 times. 1, 2, 3. From there it says, I won't shed a tear. So you're gonna take your left hand and draw a tear down your face and shake your head. So we just did our chops in, 2, 3, I won't shed a tear. Up, chops it back to the left, 1, 2, 3. You're gonna bring your leg into a side passe, arms over your head and onto ballet. So, up, down. You're gonna go ahead and keep your arms up. Do a ballerina turn. You're gonna bring your arms down. Up. From there, we're gonna do our jumps from first to second. So remember, we're on relevé, so it's nice and quiet. We're gonna go out, in, out, in, out, in, arabesque. Hold, 2, 3. Passe, hold, 2, 3. You're gonna point your toe, lean a little, and give your best smile, like this. And that's our end pose. So let's go ahead. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything. All right, done. We're gonna go ahead and do it with music really quick.
And I'll see y'all in class, and I can't wait to watch you dance on stage at recital. Have a good day.